The Denver Broncos, after a 4-4 start, have won four circus-like games. And here we go from New Orleans. Mike Anderson has seen Terrell Davis, Landis Gary get 1,000 yards the last 2 years. Could he get 1,000? Well, not only does he get 1,000, he gets a touchdown. Now, wait a minute. This is against the Saints defense, okay? The Saints defense. This defense which crunched the Rams, who've crunched so many teams at 7-0 Broncos. Aaron Brooks, his second start in his career for the injured Jeff Blake. The bomb to Joe Little Bighorn, 49 yards. Next play, he's a good-looking kid. He's big. He's patient. He's got a pretty good arm, Tom. Whoa, there's Andrew Glover, tied at 7-7. Same score, second quarter. Third and goal, Denver at the 5. Mike Anderson, looking for a few good men.
You take a look at the offensive line blocking of the Denver Broncos, and we're going to focus on the center of that line first and foremost with Tom Nalen. You watch him, and then watch to the left side of the screen. Watch the chop blocks that come on the backside, so there's no backside pursuit. Great job of Anderson powering into the end zone.
That Denver line remains about as good as there is in the business. Meanwhile, the Saints trying to counter. Aaron Brooks, 39 yards. The Glover sets up a field goal, 14-10. The Broncos, we have a typical Denver Wild game going, or do we? Now, Terrell Davis says, you know, young man, Mike Anderson, this is how it's done. You think he's paying attention? On his feet. Touchdown, 7 yards. Third touchdown for Anderson, 28-13 Denver at the half. Third quarter, very scary moment. Off another great job of blocking and a quick run through the hole. Anderson is hit squarely by Kevin Mathis on his left knee. He fumbles, loses ball, and he's hurt. And this looked bad. Terrell Davis looking on. Anderson helped off. But guess what? He's ready, Tommy.
He's a Marine.
He's a Marine. Anderson returns. And does he return? Boy, this really looks like he's got a bad knee. Look at him go. 35 yards. 200 yards for him in the game. On first and goal, he's our man. Is he ever? Four touchdowns in a game. First Bronco to do it. 251 yards rushing. From Mike Anderson, the rookie. Six-round pick from Utah. The fourth best performance ever for rushing the football. The Broncos rushed for 283. They have won 5 in a row. And can we speak of the coaching and the remember Greasy's out?
Yes.
Coaching by Shanahan and
Alex Gibbs, the offensive line coach. And you look at Tom Nalen, Tony Jones, great job on Joe Johnson today. And they find the runners. They have the same running style. Mike Anderson is downhill and he's running hard.
The Denver Broncos won what looks to be the toughest game on their schedule. They are flying, winners of 5 in a row. And with Anderson's 251-yard game, this puts him among the biggest names in football. Now, earlier this year, of course, oddly enough, against Denver, Corey Dillon set the record for 278. That was the last game Denver lost. W. Payton, O.J. Simpson twice. There's M. Anderson. Pretty good for a rookie six-round pick, huh?
Not bad.
Not bad. He's more than a few good men. He's a real good rusher.